Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Come on. Target identified.
You could run. I'm trying to kill you, you know.
Huh?
intruder. Identify yourself.
Approach
and identify yourself. American citizens will not be harmed. Protocol. Area secure.
God damn it. Why couldn't I leave?
Beginning search.
Deadly force.
Enjoy your stay. Yes.
Welcome back, potential member. Evaluation status pending. Facility connection to Sugar Grove established. Guests rolling connection documented. Evaluation steps remaining. Insert module into designated console. Dock.
There.
Return for any additional instruction.
Step over to the dispenser. Those who came before you butchered our external connection hardware, scrambling the link between us and our closest and dearest system, the Kovac Muldoon orbital platform. An ever-watching eye trained on Appalachia. In order to secure our connection once and for all, we'll need you to perform one last errand. Our records show several facilities in the region with uplink systems which that device should be capable of overriding. Simply plug the device into the console we've designated, and our modifications should give us the crystal clear connection we've missed for so long. Though standing well back is advised. Our connection to the Kovac has been spotty for some time now. We're giddy with the prospect of our reunion.
Just don't cause any trouble, all right?
Yeah. We understand now why it is you wanted to join us. Speaking of which, you've kept your end of the bargain. Let us fulfill ours. We've ordered the Kovac to drop off a little care package. Return once you've collected its contents.
Thank you.
As a new member, we may call on you from time to time. You, of course, will be compensated for such efforts. We'll be sure to have a disbursement of whatever it is being used for currency out there these days, credited to your account. Otherwise, you're now free to explore the bunker. Our production center has a variety of goods available for purchase, as do our medical bay and science wing. And given the state of things above, you may find our military wing of particular interest, though full access. Now, did you have any final question? Medical supplies can be purchased in our aptly named Medical Bay. Weapons, armor, and general goods with proper clearance. Finally, in our science wing, you can purchase some. The facility's generals reserve the finest equipment for their personal. It also happens to be the location of the bunker's command. The facility. We had some doubts. Someone with your faculties would be capable of serving our interests. Now, as a new member, we'll be sure that otherwise our production center and given the now with our connection to the Kovac restored, we have a number of should we require help, we will send out a wonderful. Then we needn't keep you any longer.
Member. Entrance area secure.
Just get ready to share my trophy on Twitter, save the video clip, 95%. A few more seconds.
Member refueling and recharging is permitted in this location.
Don't you look dashing, sir?
Greetings, member. Welcome to the White Springs Military Wing. From here, local generals oversaw the region's thermonuclear missile silos. Enjoy access to a trove of military intelligence and materiel, given they have the proper clearance. Disappointingly, however, the military clearance systems were specifically never integrated with our own. An egregious insult, in our opinion. This means, unfortunately, that to gain access to these lovely tools, you'll need to earn your clearance by attaining the rank of general. You'll need to register with the bunker's promotion system.
Damn.
It will track your actions via the COVAC and issue commendations for acts it deems of merit. Accumulate enough and you'll be promoted to the rank of general and granted access to the region's nuclear silos.
What a what?
And you are welcome to explore to any of the directly
still functioning
hell
terminals in this
the facility
space.
Had an old military
there may be a few choice
managed left.
If
you
are
a lot of talking
to war history.
Using this system, we can now issue commendations of our own.
Yeah, let's do it.
If you help us, that is. All you need to do now is access any
military
systems against the back wall.
But
start
we will do all we can to help you
ramp.
Get inside. A number of the facility's finer arms and armaments were reserved for the use of its officer corps. Earn your stripes, and you can access them.
External connection's been awful spotty since the incident. Good to have things back online.
Promotion system engaged. Welcome, Private. Accessing bunker records for previously completed support operations. No records of support operations found. System requires additional commendations. Valid acts include target elimination operations, bunker support operations, completion of tasks. Will result in immediate issuing of commendations. Good hunting.
Hey, how's it going? Gotta lose some weight. There we go.
There you are. I was hoping you would stop by. Always puts a smile on my face. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just... why? I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? I just can't shake these nightmares. Living in space forever. Just why? Think what the USSA put us through. Even though she's an AI, Athena deserved that second chance. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
so many pumpkins to cut. You there? Kindly fetch me some. So many pumpkins to carve. So little time.
shape his nightmares. Hidden in space forever. Just why? I was just thinking about you. We've been through so much, haven't we? I do like seeing the variety of life in Appalachia. Oh, I've adjusted the scanner, so it should be able to continue to pick up good signals around here, at least. Dr. Lee commented that Earth just seemed so... I watched the clouds, and I thought... When they strapped me into the capsule, could crash into a million pieces. I never... ever... I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space, what? Just why? I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Sonny always says his stuff will go on sale tomorrow. Somehow, tomorrow never seems to get.
Gotta talk to Paige about this Sonny box.
You're looking to trade? Need to check out Sonny's.
I can really go for a hoagie.
Vault suits like yours sure are popular lately.
Well, this is a little awkward. You're from one of the local vaults, right? Hope you don't mind us settling in your neighborhood, because... And if you want to kick us out, then the answer's no. If the walls weren't already kind of a statement to that. Awfully polite. Guess that's as good a start as any. More than we've learned to expect at any rate. Inoculated? This some kind of a scare tactic? You mean those crazies with the torch skin? Those aren't just burn victims? You're saying it's from a disease? Thanks for the warning, but, you know... If I was a local on a campaign to keep people out of my neighborhood, I might say a few things, too. I'll tell you what. One of my own is a doctor, Aubrey. I sent him ahead to start up an observation camp, get the lay of things. You talk to him about this. If he's convinced, then I'm convinced, too. Deal? Assuming he agrees with you about this...
Is it yins or yous or y'all? I can't keep up. Civilization is being rebuilt, right here in Foundation. Hey, fellow dweller. How's it going? I could really go for a hoagie. Sandwich. Hey, fellow dweller. How's it going?
Oh, no. Oh, no. I have ruined
some newcomers it. Make
it
me nervous.
It is ruined. No, it is on sale.
Finally, someone with the guts to help. We had a medical scanner. If you can get it back, we'd be very grateful. Excellent. Fourth, I can show you roughly where it is. Foundation is a good place. I'm not a gus, but I can tell you, Derek is a long. That's a. I begin. I guess. A long.
We no longer stock water ice. Water is not also ice. Do not ask for water ice at Sunny's.
Hey, Davey. You doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just at the end of a book series. I'm sad.
Fucking bullshit. Fucking glitch killed me. Goddamn fucking outside the map glitch killed me. That's fucking bullshit.
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh, and I can't even spawn nearby. Goddamn bastards. Such a bunch of bullshit there. I gotta walk all the way the fuck back. Oh. Fucking game. Bullshit. Fucking glitch killing me. Oh. leveled up, nice.
Stay back! You with those things? Huh? Answer me! All right. Just don't start yelling about the one or anything crazy like that. They hit us out of nowhere. Screams, gunshots, the sound of Kip getting his head caved in. God, I don't know how long I've been here. I guess I was just hoping it was all a nightmare, you know? Wait. You're saying a disease made those things? What's a transmission? Airborne? Direct contact? They never touched me, I swear. You're right. As a doctor, it'd be irresponsible of me to head back. Just Let them know what happened, okay? This disease, don't let it infect Foundation. You go on. I'll figure something out. Go on. You go on. I'll figure something out.
Oh, boy.
I don't like the fog. Even just a mist makes it harder to see.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Well, next week it'll be my turn.
And
all
these are the same.
What the heck is a John anyway?
Have you seen my tools? Never mind. I just spotted them.
You find Aubrey's camp? Should be him and about four or five others. What? They're those things now? Jesus. We shouldn't have sent them alone.
Like how he just takes my word
for
it. You
said you have an inoculation? Fine. We'll take all you can make. Just let me know when it's here.
No.
This is my buddy, Mysterious Stranger.
If I get a gun and a nice suit of power armor...
Hello! Russell Dorsey, Brotherhood Initiate. Welcome to Fort Atlas.
Get a gun and a nice suit of power armor. You can sign me right up.
Looking to sign up? Or just curious? Well, either way, I guess it's not me you want to talk to. Most of the fort's off-limits to civilians, but if you're interested, Knight Shin's in charge of the new recruits. He's very serious about protocol and security, so you'll have to speak to him first if you want to get anywhere.
Real duties to attend to. The outer perimeter is still unsecured, the provisions aren't properly stowed, and we're awash in hopefuls. I have no time to be babysitting civilians.
Your duties are what I say they are, Knight.
Your objections are noted, but this is a direct order from your commanding officer. Help us put on a good face for the local people. We've just moved into their backyard. They're nervous. Show them we mean no harm.
If you insist, Paladin. If there's nothing further, I'll have the completed report on your desk shortly.
I expect nothing less from you. As you were, Shin.
Paladin. So if you're here with a request for the Brotherhood, get in line. Diddy, Initiate Dorsey is supposed to be manning his post at the entrance, not acting as my secretary. Initiate Dorsey is too trusting. But are you another aspirant to our order? If you mean that, then you are right. But if that's sarcasm, I reckon normally might stick you with the other hopefuls until we decide whether you're worthy. But if you're serious about joining us, you've got good timing. There's something you could do for me that would help the order and demonstrate your qualities as a candidate. We've had a number of civilians show up here at Fort Atlas asking for one thing or another from the Brotherhood. People are afraid. Or want something, or looking to involve us in local squabbles. Civilian outreach is not my specialty. There's too much left to do to secure this facility. If you're really interested in helping, save my time. Interview the petitioners, find out what they want, and report back to me. My patience is... I am not known by my initiates for tolerating foolishness, outsider. Persist in that tone, and you will learn how much less I tolerate from civilians. Don't just think. Talk to the petitioners. Is that clear?
Ad Victoria.
Do this right. Don't conduct yourself properly.
I can do more than just fight.
This is a security
office. How do I show that I'm
not a social club?
If
you're not finished, get back to work.
Oops, went wrong the wrong way. That's alright. PS5 doesn't take too long to load. Alright.
Old world science.
You better have something useful to say to me.
Look what else it brought. I'm glad we guard our tech closely.
All this concrete, places like a tomb.
Oh, can't even come to me himself? Alright. Alright, keep... The problem is that a couple of these Brotherhood clowns showed up and took a bunch of my stuff at gunpoint. Now, I'm a peaceful man. I really am. I sure wasn't equipped to deal with armed thugs requisitioning the little I've managed to put together for myself. Never understood the Raiders. I like the quiet life. I don't need much, and I need trouble less. I came here to give the Brotherhood a chance to make things right. Else maybe, I go to Crater and start doing things their way. At least they don't pretend to be the good guys.
Shame.
All right. Don't blow me off like I'm making this up. These people have a response. They had the power armor, and they said they were Brotherhood. Sorry, I didn't...
I don't know what a Gauss is.
I'm a scavenger mainly. Always been. I trade what I find or fix with the folks at Foundation when I... Listen, I don't have much. The Brotherhood pretends like they're noble, but then they let this happen? Raiders don't act like something they're not, and at least the gangs defend their own.
Military-grade hardware, more common amongst the ones from California.
Then tell them, and get them to do...
What the heck does Ad Victorium even mean?
To be getting back to the farm soon.
The California members show no signs of infectious disease from outside the territory.
This place is kind of a dump.
I am not a receptionist, civilian. I have actual work to do.
Stay on your toes.
The wasteland is merciless.
Sauron, we're all in for it. Well, now look at you. You with these steel brother fellas.
Throwing nukes left and right. The people of Appalachia think a bomb is a plaything?
Well, it's about time. So, what's this? A fair trade's what I want. I've heard stories about these steel types back in the day. They was going around tape for the cause, they said. Yeah, like that don't make them raiders too. Well, so I reckon it's better to make a deal up front. In return, I want these steel boys and girls. I'm not going in.
The efficiency of Brotherhood response to visit.
Ain't much to tell. Set up in these parts after I heard it was safe. Ain't much use bellyaching about. Got seed in the ground right now. I ain't yet...
Another nuke? We arrived in Appalachia out of...
Before they bombed the daylights out of everything, folks used to pay taxes in exchange for... Raiders will just take everything. This... I ain't care for people poking their noses into my business, but... Could be. Something else on your mind?
I am a link in the chain that binds.
Make it quick if you would. My bones ain't getting any younger.
What is it now?
All this concrete, places like a tomb.
Guess you ain't playing pool no more, are you, fellas?
Place that lacked Brotherhood oversight.
Hey! Yeah, you. Who do I need to talk to around here? You know, about the guns? You don't look like one of these Brotherhood yahoos. Name's Tap. Shin? He the scary guy?
Hope this lot's true to their word.
Kinda sounds like Sandy Cheeks from SpongeBob.
Yeah, that's right. Big shiny guns. Now, all the talk in the area is about these Brotherhood folks with their high-tech toys, and I thought, Tally, you gotta get some of that. For self-defense, of course. Just so me and some of my poor, innocent friends can...
Ain't no kind of life wrapped up in metal.
Why not? Hit me. Oh, I'm just a poor country girl, you know? It's pretty scary out there. Just a bunch of orphans. We'd sure feel a lot safer with some of those. What? Me? A raider? No. A little old me? Don't be silly. Hey, you calling me a liar? I mean, I already told you. Yeah, whatever. What's up? Can't get it. You looking at something?
Yes. Something I can help you with?
I am waiting to speak with a Brotherhood representative.
The severe gentleman in the power armor, yes. Dr. Edgar Blackburn. I had heard that the Brotherhood possessed advanced technology. As a doctor, my research is always in need of equipment and material. I came to see if an arrangement could be made, but from what I've given the state of my fellow supplicants, I would hypothesize that their needs, like... Very well. I am sure you have more interesting things to do than... In short, I trained in multiple specialties before the war, finding myself fortunate enough to survive. Please do not ask me to examine any strange growths. I am not that kind of... This place goes sour and it would be... difficult. In essence, I have been studying the illnesses of Appalachia. The long-term effects of this environment are concerning. Just... Their hygiene standards are better than the lot at Crater, but one day, perhaps, my research will be of benefit. Very well, then.
Hey, hey, here comes trouble. I hope.
I should be getting back to work, so get at it if you're gonna. Hope this knot's true to their word.
Everything makes sense now. This is my place, my mission. The old and forge it anew.
I gave you. Have you finished the task I gave you? Good. Let's get this done. I have the list from their arrival. Give me the high-level overview. Brotherhood is not a charity, unless the doctor intends to provide that.
I'm never gonna make a name for myself holding down the fort. When do I get to go out and prove my worth? Greetings.
Our job is to procure and protect if the doctor's research proves dangerous. Until then, it is. Next report. No, we are. There was never any circumstance in which I would authorize weapons to that woman. Moving on. We are not mercenaries here to serve as...
The settlers, they want to rebuild. But they're only looking to the future. We need...
That's irrelevant. Enough about that. Impossible. There are countless brigands out there, civilian. I will say it bothers me to hear that someone is abusing the honor of Mr. Hawkman's problems are... That's everything. Against my initial judgment, you have... You need to lose those soft civilian instincts, but I will... Should you wish to join our ranks, I will not oppose... Go to our scribe Valdez. Be vigilant, outside. The only reason you should be back here is if you're ready to give your report.
Hey, Chase. So I guess your cat ate the headphones. But I just made it to level 39.
Brotherhood's always looking for good tech, if you can find any.
Think of everywhere we've been, this old place may hold the most promise.
Wait to tell Max about my latest patrol. He is gonna love it.
Ad Victorium.
Never forget the heroes of Fort Defiance.
Cleaning duty again?
I got like $200 in Amazon money coming to me. Maybe I'll send you out a new headset.
What's the word from the wasteland? Hello, civilian. I don't mean to be rude, but what exactly are you doing up here? Did he now? Knowing Night Shin, I'm guessing that's not exactly how it went down, but... if you're a prospective initiate, then I guess we're both in luck. Paladin Romani makes the call on new recruits, but it just so happens I'm in need of someone to help me out on a little mission. If you're interested, I... our new base is littered with old technology, but there's something in particular I want to investigate. It's down in the bowels of this place, a part of Atlas that... well, aren't you the trusting one? I'm Brotherhood. I'll keep my promise. The elders have so much to... glad we can come to an agreement. Any questions before we start? All right. Bye. Ideally? Yes. We're supposed to be the lore keepers, preserving old... instead, I spend all my time soldering. This investigation will be a breath of fresh air. It's what being a scribe should be about. Can I do it? Yes. Believe it or not, I didn't choose to be. My parents chose this life for me. I... we should get back to business.
not as a civilian. However, if Paladin Romani lets you join... Normally I would, but today we have a lot of capable initiates, but we handle yourself well. Sure. Ready to go? Great. Unfortunate.
Hey there.
Find, protect, and preserve.
Protect and serve.
Good, you're here. So, how do you feel about reading comprehension? I was hoping to start out by sweeping the area for documentation left behind from before. Oh, you've read a lot of terms. Dozens. But enough about that.
Hey Chase, wait a minute, I thought you have a PlayStation 5. If you are in PlayStation 5, the controller has a mic, dude.
This must be Dr. Hammond. Atlas's lead scientist. We recovered some of his holotapes and logs in our initial sweep of the area. This tech down here is his handiwork, and he couldn't give it up. Even after the war, I should make arrangements for a proper burial. That should be enough to start. Let me take a look. Atlas decommission report. So the project was in bad shape after all? Oh, I knew it sounded too good to be true. Fascinating. Wow. This is some seriously classified stuff that I just let you read, isn't it? Well, Night Shin did send you, so... There's only so much I can tell you, but I'll share what I feel is relevant. Atlas wasn't... The military conducted research here. Pretty advanced research. I did ask you to help, after all. Now, let's follow up on some leads from this report. I'd like to do a quick inspection of some key components that should be nearby. The report mentioned that the machine's intake pump was under a lot of pressure. Let's find the release valve for that and give it a spin, see what happens. Finally, the lower core on this level should help. The diagnostics test can tell us the state of some key components. Keep an eye on the state of each component and we'll want to look into them. The release valve is an emergency mechanism that can... If all is well, we'll just be able to turn it in. Think of the wires like the blood. We just need to do a little checkup. Should be a simple inspection. You can take note of the details and we'll discuss it. I think this is good. Let's talk for a sec. Interesting.
We've got company.
I'm glad you agreed to come along. All I get as a scribe is this stinky pistol. Hardly a match for any mutant critters that sneak in. All right, let's go over the inspection results. The diagnostics check revealed some issues. Flux disruption in the... misaligned. Next, we have the release valve. That went... well, what was your assessment? It certainly did. I'm going to mark that down as... last but not least... the wiring. The wires were... yep. I think the warm reception they gave us also points to that. Okay. Well, sorry about the pop quiz. But in general, you're... a fair point. We have a saying among the scribes. Through discourse, we gain strength. This wasn't discourse. It was a test. I wanted to see if you would pay attention. And I have my answer now. Sorry. I'm worried about what our inspection turned up. There's the pressure gauge, the core processor, and the ion. There's a lot I can learn from examining them. If I want to take some notes on the core up there. So each extraction will be a little different. But in general, you'll want to use a light tap. Any questions? Or are you ready to get started? A very important and technical component. It helps force particle. Could take a bit of manual the brain of the machine. It should be slotted into a terminal somewhere. May take... You saw what happened when... I want to examine the stress on the game. Oh, and you may have to pry it off, but be careful about... I'm counting on you. Let's see what you can do. Oh, I thought of it. Can you pick up the induction coil up there on the machine core? That doesn't sound good.
Do not attempt to flee. Justice will be administered. Better tactician than you. It's only a mistake. I calculate your chance of success to be, well, I don't want to be morbid.
Whatever you did up there, the security system sure didn't like it. Thanks for now that that's over with, let me take the pressure gauge. Looks like it's in good condition. The core processor is pristine. Good work on that. The ion focus looks usable. Impressive. The induction coil seems fine. And what is this? Is this ultracite? Fascinating. This looks like some kind of compact power source. None of the terminals said anything about this. Did this power the whole machine? I don't see another explanation. And if it did, this could be an important find for the Brotherhood. Project Atlas may be beyond our power to repair, but we might have something here. I expect you were a big help. Here, take this letter to Paladin Ramon. She'll make the final call. I'm going back upstairs, if nothing else. Oh, I'm giving you access to my private terminal, too. After what we just went, thanks again for your help.
If you're looking to make a difference, you've come to the right place.
Mr. Fancy Level 89
over
here.
Must be real hard ass to keep all these rough and tumble soldiers in line.
So now what? Should I go on a mission with you, or are you going to follow me around?
Welcome to Fort Atlas.
Those old army ranks are meaningless. The Brotherhood is a new world order.
Brotherhood needs good troops.
Go home. Let us take care of things here.
Throwing nukes left and right.
Request for the Brotherhood should be passed through Night Shin. Ah, you must be the one I've been hearing about. Well, between this and the report I have from Night Shin, we can discuss you becoming a member of our order. Both have given their approval to your... Night Shin said that your attitude regarding the role of the Brotherhood... Nonetheless, he felt your intentions were honorable and suitable. Which means he probably thought I'd like you. In short, she thinks you are capable, helpful, and possessed of a high... Yes? With the recommendations of Night Shin... But first... In order to be effective in our operations here, if we make them see us as a beneficial presence, we have reports of feral ghoul attacks on traders and travel. I want you to clear it out. Your reward is that I... Limited intel suggests this is a milk run, perfect for a new recruit. But you're not wrong. We don't know the level of threat. Take this as an additional precaution. Complete this mission satisfactorily. We don't know. I think they're... You should start your search there. They may... Very well.
Link the chain that binds. That is what keeps this order together.
I can't wait to tell Max about my latest patrol. He's gonna love it. New recruits, Night Shin's training, weapons, and a base like this? We're gonna be invincible.
Are still hurling nukes at each other. It's madness.
He's my friend, the mysterious stranger, Burke. Oh no!